while researching, doing his research work.
Right.
And that the name of that book is Jagatik Itihasache.
Yes.
Samshodhanat Maje contribution, Maje Anubhav.
I see.
That is the book. And I have translated that in Hindi.
Yes.
So I also came to know about his experiences, which I had already heard from him firsthand. Huh? But that time we were quite young and we didn't. I mean, the impact was different at that
very
time.
Right. Yeah. You also do the writing work by having the translations thereof. You have recently written one book which is going to be published in Hindi after getting the translations thereof.
Yeah.
So that I wanted to see your Hindi.
Sure. It is the manuscript is there.
Manuscript.
Jagatik Itihas Samshodhan ke Mere Anubhav. Mool Lekhak Shri Poonao.
Right.
Or Hindi Anuvadak Srimati Jayashree.
Yeah, this has been written in the handwriting by Sri Mati Jayashree Oak ji.
Yeah.
And see the labor which he has incurred for the purposes of writing and translating it into the Hindi. And that has got the tremendous potential being there by a girl to his father, and to get the promulgations of the research being conducted by Sri Piano, and we really have got some sort of the compliments for the purposes that such a contribution is being provided by the family member. We are indebted of those things which is there in the mind of Sri Piano, and there that has come to the public at large, who is the Hindi speaking area people, and let us enshrine to that much of the extent. Do you feel anything about your father apart from the great spiritual astrologer and historian and always inclined to get the upgradations of the Hindu Sanskriti and his dream to have entire nations being converted to the Hinduism. How you feel, whether you agree and whether you think it it's an impossible task or you take it as that of that it will be done in the by the flux of time. How do you feel about that? Because Pianoksa was having this much of the desire in his mind to convert the entire Bharatvarsh into a Hindu nation. How do you react about it?
Not only Bharatvarsh, I believe he feels that the whole world, instead of saying convert, he felt that Hinduism was more to, I mean, it was a very natural and very healthy religion and very cosmopolitan and broad-minded. I mean, he was very fascinated by the fact that even an atheist is accepted in Hinduism, Murti Puja is accepted, idol worshipper is accepted in Hinduism. Then the first, the philosophy in our Indian philosophy, the first chapter is on Charvakas, who were hedonists, and they were also accepted. Every philosopher had to take a challenge and give them favorable answers, and then go forward with their own theories. So he was fascinated by that, and I should tell you that he was not a ritualistic at all in his clothes or in his attire or from outward appearance. You would know that you wouldn't know whether he's a. So I wouldn't call him a typical Hindu follower, but he was means he felt that everybody had some